The gang ended up spending most of their time on the frozen lake, where they were able to ride an actual dog sled.
Oh, you took your glove.
This is the best island. I don't know how any island's gonna beat this.
Maybe one where I could feel my hands.
And Carl's hands are in luck because the next island is not only warm, but more expensive than all of the other islands combined.